because you don't swallow it. Seriously.
It's coming soon. I see greater movement in your hand.
The sound you hear, right? Is it, it's like the Treasury Secretary Tim Geithner is pressing Eurozone. It's like slipping off of the crown of the tooth. You know?
And Eurozone governments is very damaging. He also called on the group to leverage its bailout fund so the EU can better tackle the sovereign debt crisis. The rogue trader who lost UBS $2 billion has been charged with fraud and false accounting by London police. He was remanded into custody and will remain in jail until next Thursday. The Swiss bank warned it could take a loss in the third quarter because of the trades. And as a result, two ratings firms put the bank's credit rating under review.
Hey, that's good.
Wait down on that.
Let's get a look at that puppy there.
It's gross.
So how would you rate that compared to the other ones you've done?
This one was a little tougher.
Was tougher, huh? That's your toughest one, would you say?
You want your tooth? Do you want it? Want to take a picture of it? Did you take a picture of it?
I got a video. Let me...